as small as dinosaurs that ever live on Earth. It was over 60 inches long, that's about as big as a crow. This pretty dinosaur had feathers like a bird. It was a carnivore, which means it liked to eat meat. People who study dinosaurs believe the microbes live in trees and were on their feet. Scientists hope to learn more about the distorting dinosaur. Lunchy. One was happy because it was the day of the big box show. One's friend Oakley was going to the box shows too. One and Oakley watched all the boats. Some boats were slow and some were fast. The sail was floating by and it was pulling little boats. One and Oakley saw many kinds of boats. At the end of the day, they watched the sunset over the ocean. They had such a great day at the boat show. The end. Thank you for listening.